Hi everybody, it's Mr. Hubley. We're here today to do some division. We're going to be doing a lot of division, but I brought the prize bag so that when you do the division, you'll see what prizes you can earn. If you see me, you can get the prizes. Let's take a look at some of the prizes. A lot of prizes in the prize bag. Before we do our division, let's check out and see what kind of prizes we have. Yes, in the prize bag we have Airheads, as you can see. And the Airheads, we'll go back in the prize bag. If you do your division right, and you can come back and talk to me, if you do the division, then you can get a prize. And as we do the division, we'll pull more prizes out of the prize bag as we keep going. So keep doing the division, keep trying hard, and I'll keep pulling out more prizes out of the prize bag. Beautiful. Let's get going. The first one is 12 divided by 3. 12 divided by 3 is 4. Good job. Okay, what is your answer? 30 divided by 5. That's right, 30 divided by 5 is 6. Good job. What is 28 divided by 7? That's right, 28 divided by 7 is 4. Okay, what is 28 divided by 4? 28 divided by 4 is 7. Good job. Okay, everybody, it's Mr. Hubley again. Everyone's doing a good job. Keep working, keep trying. You've done a lot of good ones so far. Let's take a look in the prize bag. You've earned a prize. 28 divided by 4 is 7. Let's see what prize we have to show you. Let's take a look. Let's go into the prize bag. Yes. If you see me, if you keep working, you may earn some clay. I saw some people do this clay. They put, they made fingernails with this clay. They made all sorts of interesting things. This is a prize. It goes in the prize bag. Keep trying. Keep working on your division. Okay, the next division problem is 49 divided by 7. That's right. 49 divided by 7 is 7. Next division problem, 42 divided by 7. That's right, 42 divided by 7 is 6. Good job. Okay, next problem, think carefully now. 48 divided by 4. That's right, 48 divided by 4 is 12. Very nice job. Keep going, you're doing very well. 48 divided by 8. That's right, 6. 48 divided by 8 is 6. Good job. Excellent work, everybody. It's Mr. Hubley. I'm back again. We're going to go into the prize bag. Everyone deserves a prize. They're working hard. Keep working hard. Let's see what you would have got if you were here. See what you would have had. This is what you would have had. Maybe if you see me, you can get one of these if you remind me. This is a Dr. Seuss eraser. See, they're little books, but you can use them to erase. Put them in your desk, and then when you make a mistake or you want to erase something, we'll put that back in the prize bag. Keep up the good work. Everyone's doing great. There's more division coming. Keep working at the division and go back to the prize bag. Keep working hard. Next problem, 36 divided by 6. That's right, 36 divided by 6 is 6. Next problem, 36 divided by 3. That's right, 36 divided by 3 is 12. Nice job. Fifty-four divided by 9 is 6. Fifty-six divided by 8. Remember, it's just multiplication backwards. 7 times 8 is 56, so 56 divided by 8 is 7. 49 divided by 7. 49 divided by 7 is 7. That's right, 63 divided by 7 is 9. 30 divided by 2. 30 divided by 2 is 15. 15. It's Mr. Hubley again. Good work, everybody. You're doing a good job. Stay with it. Keep working on your division. That's correct. 30 divided by 2 is 15. Let's go into the prize bag. Get yourself a prize. See what you can win. I'll go in the prize bag. We have flutes. You can play these. Some of my students have already won these, and they play these, and it's very, very fun to make the noise. You can take them out at recess. But I'll put that right back in the prize bag, and let's do some more division. 11 divided by 11. That's right, 11 divided by 11 is 1. 22 divided by 11. 22 divided by 11 is 2. 33 divided by 11. 33 divided by 11 is 3. 44 divided by 11. 44 divided by 11 is 4. 55 divided by 11. 55 divided by 11 is 5. 66 divided by 11. 66 divided by 11 is 6. 77 divided by 11. 77 divided by 11 is 7. 88 divided by 11. 88 divided by 11 is 8. 99 divided by 11. 99 divided by 11 is 9. Okay, everybody, it's Mr. Hubley again. You did an excellent job on dividing by 11. As you can see, dividing by 11 is pretty easy. It's just the opposite, like all division, it's just the opposite, because 9 times 11 is 99, so 99 divided by 11 is 9. It's just the reverse operation, 9 times 11, 99, 99 divided by 11 is 9. Let's take a look in the prize bag and see what you can win. Let's see what we got in the prize bag. Oh, look what we have here. A lot of people like these. These are octopus. They're very tasty. Most people like these, the octopus. And they'll go back in the prize bag. And I hope to see you. Keep working, and we're going to do some more problems. And then we'll go take another look in the prize bag if you keep it up. Okay, here we go. 90 divided by 10. 90 divided by 10 is 9. 80 divided by 10. 80 divided by 10 is 8. 70 divided by 10. 70 divided by 10 is 7. 60 divided by 10. 60 divided by 10 is 6. 50 divided by 10. 50 divided by 10 is 5. 40 divided by 10. 40 divided by 10 is 4. 30 divided by 10? That's right, 30 divided by 10 is 3. 20 divided by 10? That's right, 20 divided by 10 is 2. Okay, now we have 10 divided by 10. That's right, 10 divided by 10 is 1. Okay, it's Mr. Hubley again. You did an excellent job dividing by 10. You earned a prize, so look at the prize bag. Keep up the good work, stay with it. Let's see what's in the prize bag. Oh yes, we have whistles. They're really based on Frozen. They're really nice whistles, and you can use them at recess. And they're pretty, you can keep them in your bag. They're very nice. And that goes back into the prize bag. Let's continue. So back in the prize bag, let's continue with our division. We only have a few more to go. Pay attention, stay with it, do your division.
72 divided by 9. 72 divided by 9 is 8. 120 divided by 10. That's right, 120 divided by 10 is 12. 110 divided by 10. That's right, 110 divided by 10 is 11. 144 divided by 12.
Okay, it's Mr. Hubley. That's your last division problem. Nice work. Very, very good work by everyone who worked hard today. That's a tough one. 144 divided by 12 is 12. You kind of just got to remember that one. Let's see what else we have in the prize bag. Oh yes, we have our Play-Doh is in there. That's a good one. Let's see what else we got. We also have our evil twins are in there. Evil twins, we like evil twins because one side is sweet and one side is sour. Anything else in the prize bag? There's so many more things in the prize bag. Remember, when you see me, remind me about this video and get your prize. Good work, everybody. Keep up the good work.